You guys are looking pretty good tonight, man.